excuse me. Gareth! Sorry. Chaz.
You're coming? Coming a bit light, aren't you?
No, I'm not coming with you. I didn't want you hating me from the other side of the world.
I don't hate you. Come on. I could stay.
No, you need to do this. There's more to your life than Runcle, honey. Well, unless you want to stay.
I do. I also want to go.
Then you should go. Or you could stay.
No, Donna, you're doing me head in. I can't. I love you so much.
I love you too. I always will.
No, I was just thinking about having kids. I mean, if a poor young couple accidentally fall pregnant, I mean, they can still be all right, can't they?
Ta-da!
Ta-da! I love you, Donna. Sometimes I can only offer you my heart. The right lines, cause you're trying
too hard to hear. Gosh, you promised me this wouldn't happen again!
You wanna get in? But you know what it feels like, cause you're like me,
and you won't give up. Oh my God! Till an old
time. Just give it another 10 minutes. If nothing happens, I'll stick my finger up your ass.
Wait, what were you doing? I thought we were going to christen the van.
Stop! Satan!
Why can't you just leave me alone? Oh, shit! Maybe you could wear skirts, you know, that leave less to the imagination. And...
You're too sad in your ways and you forget. Are you crying?
No, you twat!
No! Shut up!
Never speak to me again!
How did this happen? Just
you don't understand me. Stop lying that
you're fine. Like anyone who stuck their cock in their wife's best friend!
To tit wank some more cushiony.
Yes! Yes!
You've got a massive hard on.
I hate you. Boggy ye offie!
We can't keep doing this, guys. We're adults now.
What have I been doing?
But I love him too, I always have. So will you marry me?
Go on, give us a snow pretty down.
Will you marry me?
I love you.
Would passenger Wilkinson please proceed to gate 5 immediately?
You got to go.
Don't want to go now.
Yes, you do.
Come here.
No.
Come here. Come here. I love you. Bye. Bye. One and all time to find me.
One and all time love. There's nothing else. That's not quite it from the gang. You can see the scenes that didn't go to plan in the 2 Pints outtakes next Tuesday at 10:30. Keep It 3, Family Guy's on the way next.